to Lights Out with Louise. I'm Louise and tonight's story is one for sorrow. This is a beautiful new story all about finding your joy. And this sticker down here says, spoiler alert, this book has a happy ending. I love a story with a happy ending. Let's find out who sorrow is. Once upon a time, in a leafy hollow, up woke a magpie whom we shall call Sorrow. Oh, where has my joy gone? Where can she be? Sorrow flew through the fog straight out of their tree. Where has my joy gone? Where can she be? He searched from the sky but still couldn't see. Where has my joy gone? Please don't hide from me. Back in the garden, Sorrow searched in their tree. I feel so alone. Maybe friends could help me. Sorrow told Robin, I've lost my dear joy. But Robin just said, don't be a sad boy. Sorrow asked Sparrow, why would joy disappear? But Sparrow just said, try not to fear. Sorrow told Canary, without joy I'm so sad. But Canary just said, you think you've got it bad. Don't be a sad boy, try not to fear. You think you've got it bad. No one was listening, which made Sorrow blue. So he flew to the roof for a bird's eye view. Up there, Sorrow met a wise old owl. He tried to explain what had made him scowl. When he finished his story, the fog was soon clear. He said, thank you, owl, for lending your ear. Now Sorrow could see he was not alone, and soon his dear joy had found her way home. Like the fog, Sorrow's worries had vanished from sight. Joy promised to fly with him, both day and night. Together at last, there was nothing to fear. Sorrow knew his dear joy would always be near. The end. What a lovely story. Showing that we're never alone and talking to someone can always help your problems. I really love that story. I hope you enjoyed it too, and I hope to see you soon for another bedtime story. Good night.